Just gonna play some pressure, I guess. Right now I'm just doing it solo, so yeah. But that's all the badges I have so far. So yeah. Quite nice.
Good luck out there.
Buy anything from the shop because there's no point, I feel like. So get this kind of room. Slightly annoying. Am I supposed to get this one? Yes, I am. Surprising to have seen that room before. With how much I've been playing. Is gonna come. Oh, flash, that's nice. Okay, I almost just fell to my death. That's nice. Okay then, that was not Blitz, that was Pinky. Sorry if I'm not really talking much, by the way. Don't really know what to say since it's just me. That's just... that's nice. That was just unlucky. Very unlucky. Oh, well, I came early this time. Ooh, flashlight. Not exactly the best, but I'll take it. I'm not only just doing a solo run, I'm also just trying to do a run with taking no damage. So I've done it a couple of times solo, but I was using no flashlights as well. Of course, died at the end because I couldn't see anything. Sources. Bruh, I hate lag so much. Oh, I'm so tempted to just flash him at him almost. If I do that, he's just gonna get enraged. Ooh, there's a medkit too. Finding everything. Only to find now is the goddamn code breacher. And I'll be stacked. Shouldn't be too hard to find one. Usually they're quite easy. Oh, I need a key card, okay. Kind of annoying. But oh well. How many air vents am I gonna find? Holy hell. Dark light, nice. Well, black light, I mean, not dark light. Seriously, how many areas am I gonna find like this? Oh, there's Pinky. I think he's really not too bad if you can listen.
Need to stock up.
Please have a code breach or Sebastian.
It's good to see you again. Why are you doing that? Try not to die, yeah?
I might as well buy a battery as well, might as well.
Hi again.
A lot of light sources, but.
See ya.
Okay, well, I'm not doing too bad, I guess. That did not scare me. Definitely. Absolute hell. How did I not see him right there? At least I heard him. Wait, it's door 60. What the hell? Okay. This is a true challenge if I can get past all the generators without taking any damage. That's gonna be the hard part. Here we go. Close call that time. Holy hell. Okay, that definitely didn't just jump scare me. Here we go. Alrighty. I swear, if it's already pandemonium, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Okay, give us knots. Well, I would have been. Another med kit. On your key card. Okay, well that was more easier than I was expecting. Oh, I really hope that's pandemonium now. Ooh, key card. Oh, shoot, it is pandemonium. I should be fine in here, I hope. Pretty sure. Okay, then I guess not. I thought you could hide in those areas against some.
A shame to see it end like this.
Oh well.
Did that catch you by surprise?
Like, you know what?
Back to Juicy Frey. Alright, sorry.
Wait, what was that? Okay, then. Oh well. I was doing really well, too. Door 70 without getting hit. And dying to pandemonium is just sad. Okay, it's Frogger this time. I really hate this area too. Can't hear anything. I'm getting really lucky with these key cards right now. Okay, it's just Pinky, but with steroids. Bro is fucking Usain Bolt. God dang. Oh, I wonder what that's a reference to. I was kind of expecting the shark, to be honest. Another key card. Another puzzle room? Okay. Probably should have used the flashlight for later, like, you know, past the crystal, but oh well. I wonder, if I go down here, will it be safe? Okay. The timing is quite interesting. What is that, like the second time I've ran into him this round too? Bro. Hey, how many DARPA medals do I have to get? Holy. And that's definitely not going to get me killed in the end. I swear, if the shark or eye infestation shows up at the ending, I am so screwed. Oh well. If I die, I die. And now I can get the green light. If I can find the green light, I should be okay. I don't really feel like wasting a med kit on one of the freaking enemies. Okay, this is not going well so far. I'm just gonna have to say screwed, I guess, then, if it seems. Oh, there we go. I think this is right. That is breathing. Not going over there. That's also breathing. Oh, there it is. I am blind. Oh well, here we go. Oh, it's pandemonium twice in one round, one dead. The music didn't blow my head off. Never gotten pandemonium twice in one run. It's quite unfortunate. Pandemonium's not too bad to deal with sometimes. Wait, no, he came over here. It means the door's over here. Okay, then. That was interesting. Okay, good. And that is why you always check the locker before you go in the door. Because you never know if it's void the door. I don't know when an entity is going to be coming either. He went this way, so... Yeah, I think this is Costco. But I could be wrong. Okay, there we go. Last door. I love this part so much of this game. Man, the music in this game, especially here at the ending, is so good. And the ambience is really good as well. Come on, man. time, so that's not too bad.